Hello everyone, this is Seva from WayKen. Today we are going to talk about the sheet metal parts. Sheet metal is a manufacturing technology for thick and flat metals, usually for those thickness below 6 millimeters, including cutting, punching, bending, welding, riveting, and forming. And you can assemble the metal into any preferred shape. The entire process will start with programming the custom ideas into 3D models and preparing the materials. Secondly, the machines load the materials onto it and start cutting. Once the program is loaded into the lasers, the automations will take over the sheets, knees, and laser cut materials. The laser is capable of cutting up into thick steels and can cut hundreds in inches a minute, and it can be ultra precise, keeping within 2/1000 of an inch tolerance. And then we will upload the sheet metal and inspect all the dimensions to see if the quantities can meet the requirements of drawings. After inspections, turning around the process of chamfering and goes to the fourth stage of bending. We will set the bending conditions according to the drawings. The metal will be bent with 115 tons of pressure. You will see the metal form quickly and easily. Now it's time to assemble the reveals. Then all is done, we will remove the burrs and inspect all the dimensions again. That's all we are talking about today. A simple and a complete sheet metal manufacturing process. Thank you very much for watching this video. See you next time.